NESMania is gonna make the dream. I think the game B is the one that you don't have to use the gun. But there's a high chance I did a mistake. So that is how the game looks like. That is the rail shooter thing. We have played a few. I like how Konami was not spoiling the music. It was just like, the game looks like this. You wanna play it, but when you play it, you get the power of the music, which is really amazing. Normally, I'm supposed to read the manual. That is the chopper, the boss. I have played the game before, but it's not like I remember completely everything. I will try. Here we go. Oh, wow.
The Adventures of Bayou Billy.
The Adventures of Bayou Billy.
Billy, I'm taking Annabelle away.
Billy.
If you want her back, you will have to come to my estate. You will find out before reaching this estate. There will be many obstacles to overcome. Let's see if you have what it takes to get here. Oh God!
Help!
Stage 1. This stage, use this controller. Now enjoy the music, guys. I have seen the speedrunner do this. He just goes to that corner. Not sure if in here the same.
I like it!
One of these motherfuckers need to have a chicken. Give me the fucking chicken. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna wait a little bit before I can grab the- What?! You fucking stealer! That was my chicken, yeah. Oh, come on, fucker, come! Now you're running away from me, huh? Man, fuck! Okay. Oh, here's just passing this part, like, going straight. This guy throw the stone at some point. Well, I don't care about the time, honestly, as long as I don't die. The important thing is always don't die in any game. Oh, maybe with that. Who wants a piece of me, huh? Not exactly sure how they work. They fucking wanted that crap. Man. Mierda. Okay, everyone, we got the chicken. What the fuck is... Don't remember very well the game, to be honest. I can't make it to the next stage, but the continues are not gonna be good. Okay, this looks better. So OP that fucking... We made it there, that's good.
Billy, don't worry, your lovely Annabelle is safe with me.
Ha ha ha, look at that sexiness. Okay, so I got the right mode, the mode B. So now is the first like shooter. Oh, you shoot with the EMB. Good. Oh my god, man. I'm not sure if they give you more bullets. I don't really want that. Welcome, Music Guru! Thank you for... For how many months? 10 months! Thank you, man. I'm wasting some bullets. Oh, not only some, a lot of bullets. There we go. Hey! A Billy up! Or Juan up! Oh man! Okay, we're reaching the boss. Barely survive.
Okay.
You're pretty good with guns, but don't be too confident.
It's nice stages, that was stage 2.
You will be finished before you know it.
That laugh, man. This stage, yeah. Oh, the boss in this stage is really hard, as far as I remember. Where the fuck the chicken go? What? No! Fuck. Verga. Oh, I died, man. Not sure what is the strata anymore. Whatever I'm doing, I'm just mashing the V button there. That works, man. Get the fucker, die puto. Oh, that was not the... No, that was it.
Help me!
That looks effective. It was really effective.
I'm surprised you were able to do away with my man. But just wait and see. I'm sending out the best to deal with you.
Yeah, robot devil.
You better be ready.
That laugh, man. The best investment they did in the game. Oh, man. Now we're gonna have fun, man. These fucking stages are a nightmare. Mammies, if those things hit you, no. You have to go fast, but not that fast to die. Just fast enough to fucking clear the stage. The problem is when they fucking give you some crap. Die, puto. Oh, look at that son. No, mames! Okay. And he hit this one. Mierda! No! What the fuck was that? One was my bomb, I guess. You lose one life, just like that. You lose one life. Already I lose one life. Game over. Continue. Puta madre, man! You start from the very beginning again. You see, these fucking stages are—it's pure evil, man. These stages weren't bullshit, honestly. Why didn't fucking shoot the fucking sucker, man? Those short range bullets, man. Ay, no mames! Look at that hitbox, please! Ah, I fucking dodged that, man. Deal with that shit, man. Deal with that shit. When you're fucking throwing the grenade, you cannot shoot with your truck as well. The problem is that you have time as well. I mean, it would be really easy just to fucking go slow as hell, right? There was like a bucket there. I'm sure really what you. We just need to remember. So you start with one stone to the left and then one in the middle to troll you. Not sure if that was like the kind of stone. Oh, there is the triple throw needle. Okay. Then, like at the middle of the stage. Knife! Got lucky there.
I like it!
No, mames, man! Just a la verga, man! Just please, don't kill me like that! Game, mierda, man! Why the fuck did he kill me? I wonder if you can run out of ammo. No mames! Yeah. Motherfucker, go away. Again, that bucket. I'm really curious what the fuck is that bucket. 21 seconds to go. The problem is that if you don't make it in time, you actually don't fucking finish the level. You start over again from the very beginning. So that is like part one, but you have another part, and that is the hard thing, man.
Did you enjoy your drive? The fun is over now. The road you are about to take is full of obstacles. Watch out, Billy!
I'm gonna die. Oh. This is the hard jeep part. The first one was like a warm up. This is the hard one. This is where a man becomes a fucking Formula One driver playing this fucking shit. Okay. What a nice dodge, huh? No mames, shoot, man, shoot, fuck. Why didn't shoot the chopper. It's only fucking turns or what, man? Okay. No mames, man! I totally fucking put the grenade in the fucking face of the soccer. Ah. Okay. False alarm. Just oil in the road. I had to slow down there. I was gonna hit there. Okay, under two maybe. No, get out of the way. The problem with going too slow in this one is that this stage is huge. No! Oh. No, mames! Well, I got a one up. Maybe I can do something. I remember the last very part. It was really tough. The very last part. Mames, man! Fuck you, game! Start the game from the fucking beginning, man! There you go, man! Start the game from the stupid beginning! This fucking game, man! No fucking mercy with that jeep, man! Well, it doesn't look as tough as I was expecting, but I'm dying. Yeah, man. The game is easy peasy, kill me! Thank you. shoot the fucking car! Mierda, man, I'm sure I have no more continues. So now I need to... I don't know what to do, man. Why you don't give up? Go back home and catch some alligators.
You're better suited for gator hunting.
Where's the heart rate meter? Here's the heart rate meter, man. So there was a strat that you could just like do some really weird stuff. I'm taking a risk. Hold on a second, guys.
Thank you.
I'm fucking afraid, man. I know, what is his name? The Tysonator was making a strat like this one. Wow, I despawned the girls. Okay, just give me one guy. There you go, man. Oh, you have... Do you have unlimited continues? Well, I don't care, but... As long as I get the same guys... Or the fucking girls rolling. Ah, mierda, man. Oh, this is bad. I'm not sure, like, what is any strat in here. Okay. Where's the boomerang? I don't have a boomerang. Thank you. that was really stupid. How many fucking hits does he take? Fucker. Wait.
I like it.
The fuck, man, I lose. I thought it would throw the, like, the other weapon I was having. Where the fuck is my weapon? What the fuck happened to my weapon, man? His fucking whip is so strong that... Ah, now I have your fucking whip, huh? You got nothing on me, you fucking pretty boy. Die, puto. Give me. Oh. Okay. How about three that sent you? Man, I hope you have unlimited continues, but I remember not having unlimited continues. Did I get a 1-up? I got a 1-up, somehow. Puto. Stop running! The worst is that they fucking disappear for a blank... A fucking... Ah! No, oh, mammies, man, I fucking shooting there. I'm gonna die. I've not got any health anywhere. Here's the boss. These two guys. Okay, they leave me in the boss. I think. Yes. Okay, now I have more chance. Yeah, it looks like a Castlevania gate through now. Okay. We're making it, guys.
Welcome, Billy, to my estate. I'm going to have a party for you. And it will be the last one for you.
I love that, man. Hello, Max Hyde. Okay, let's see. I have nothing. Okay. Bear hunts. Oh no, mammies, really? A fucking gun? Is that what you got? Wanna die by the gun, fucker? Not sure if any of these guys has anything else. Oh. Yeah, that's not very fucking manly, yeah? You know that? No, mammies! How many fucking guns do they have? La verga, man! How many fucking guns? Every fucker has a gun! Oh, all of them has fucking protection? Oh, now you're gonna fucking see what is protection. I think I need that. Yeah, that was my mistake, man. I got really greedy. No. The last two bosses are really hard. Kind of kill this hook, huh? I don't think I will kill the last bosses unless I have I found a cheese strat. I can see that your love for an ability is strong.
But I cannot let you have her. If you want an bill, you will have to take me on first.
Yeah, I remember the Tyson Earth saying that without the body armor, the last two guys are like easier. Yeah, sure. What the fuck, man? You fucking fatty, huh? You got nothing on me. Just gonna wait for you. In the distance. You have nothing to worry. Have a body armor. You got nothing. You have a fucking useless gun. Come on. Throw more, huh? Oh, I forgot. Oh, mommy strilled me. Oh, fuck, man. No mames, really? I'm fucking doing that. Die, puto. Ah. Well, even if it takes forever, I would rather take forever than not fucking doing anything. Why is fucking pursuing me? Oh. Well, now I don't know who's who. I'm dead. You do a lot more damage, really, when you don't have that armor. That's fine, man. I mean, I was not expecting it to be the first try, really. But I got really close. I blame the stupid Jeep for screwing up. Okay, so everything is down to the Jeep. You have 5 continues, that's a lot, really. Almost got it the fucking first try, man. Hey, disappeared with shield. What the little suckers, man. Hope they don't give me the... Oh! What about the dopes? Nunchucks? Aye. Man, really? Come on, man! How does he fucking kill you like that? I don't know why that works.
No mames!
Kind of. Suplex CD confirmed. They just go to the corner in the woods. Okay. No time for story. Just play the game. Oh man. Going too fucking fast, I get that one. Two rebuggers. What the fuck was that stone right there? Like somewhere here I got a medial stone. Oh yeah, I remember. Fuck that rock. No! Mummies! What's that time? What the fuck it was? I got the bucket. I mean, clearly you don't have health here. No mames! I think it was time. In the other stage you don't get time at all. I'm fucking shooting up all the fucking time! Please game, what the fuck is your fucking wrong with you? Timer, oh, sorry guys. Oh, come on, man. It was pointless to keep going there. Without life, it's really hard. Thank you. Man, this is, in terms of time, is kind of going not that great. And I have to play a little bit riskier. What the fuck, man? Oh man, if that was gonna kill me, that was gonna be a fucking shame. Madre, everything because the soccer jeep. Nice, man. We're so fucking beating this game now. Whew! Okay. Come on, you stupid honey. We'll be right back. Are you fucking serious? Just like that. Disappear, honey. That definitely wasn't smart. Oh man, the last fucking guy killed me. Well, fine man. I'll take it, man. Oh. Thank you. Oh, come on, man. Fucking... Oh, where is the fucking hitbox of the soccer, man? Of course, they don't even have a hitbox. Yeah, I have really not bullets to survive or health. Hey, hello JC. No, not all the fucking level, really? Puta madre, man. If I knew I would have killed myself, man. Fuck, man.
Welcome
to the Mexican Way. Eat up. Welcome. Thank you for 7-10 months. GC, come on, man, I was focusing in the screen. I have plenty things to think of, not only if you enter the chat or not. How do you mean, GC? Is this part of the game where you can use Zapper? Yep, this is the part of the game where you can use Zapper. No mames! Well, I'm almost full health. Carlos, what's up, man? Yeah, I died level 9. And that really sucked. Didn't rescue the honey, just a game over. A plain regular game over. Oh, there is a fucking... the cold-blooded... Ouch! Give me your fucking gun! Ugh! Get the gun to fucking kill your die. At least I keep the gun. It'll be mine, bitch. What the fuck, man? Now there's fucking Street Fighters, right? Now we're talking about, bitch! Okay. No! Well, actually I could have... No, he's fine. Are they going back to the robotic fucking style? Oh, they went back to robotic style. Now they change the pattern. One is robotic style, another is a soccer. Oh, they're back robotic style. Just fucking die! Look at that sucker, man. Take it slow, man. No, he's back robotic side. Meet the game, man. Anabil, are you all right?
Thank you, Billy.
Are you all right?
For a while, I didn't know what was going to happen. But I knew you would come.
Just think of you if what got me this far. I'm never going to let you go. I can never let you experience something like this again.
I don't want to even to ever be apart from you again.
I love you, Anabil.
Oh, Billy.
Kiss, man. What an ending, man.
And they kiss forever.
Got the honey back. Which honey? Oh yeah, we got the honey back. We rescued the honey, guys. Okay, I did screw it up. With the whip was so easy. Really, it was really easy. She's wearing nothing, Billy.
I like it!
The Roland Cops as a bed. Just got back from your breakfast. That's based on TMR story. Music is good. Roland would make a good water bed. There you go, the creators of the music, Matt Jun, Michael Maizawa, Empty Fujio, New Couple Ogura. Yeah, definitely Capcom and Konami, they had really great music. Also, Sunsoft. There is some other companies that might have good music too, but the ones there was like a guarantee of good music or good games, those three, I guess. Rare had a very particular kind of music. The one in Battletoads is awesome. What did he say? So they got drunk, as you can see. Okay, let's just press start and see what happens. Stage 1. Oh, is New Game Plus? Oh yeah, we keep the score. New Game Plus. We beat the game.